Today we will discuss about the problem between Government of India and RBI. Recent resignation of Governor of RBI Urjit Patel have demarcated these differences. RBI, which have sole responsibility of controlling monetary policy in the market, indirectly it controls prices of the general prices of the market and inflation. While Government of India wants some of the money with RBI, which are reserved for the liquidity in the market, which will flood a growth rate in the market. So both the things, that is growth rate and stability of prices, are needed in Indian market right now. So it is always suggested that RBI and government should work together for the betterment of the country. So all the best for new governor to work